Palestine will be free.
To the sea, Palestine.